listen to new Christian music. And know who is this week's chart topper. Hosted by Lichelle Rodriguez. And also know who will be the artist of the week.
Welcome po dito sa ating programang hatid sa inyo ng Christian Music Hub. Ito ang inyong Christian Music Featured Songs of the Week. Sa programang ito ay matutunghayan natin ang mga bagong Christian songs sa linggong ito. Ang mga awiting ito ay nagmula sa Christian Music Hub na ngayon po ay available na sa Google Play Store, Apple Store at Web Player din. Christian Music Hub, your source of your Christian music. Alright, for our first song for this week is a Visayan song na ang ibig sabihin ay tubig ng buhay. Sabi ng John 4 verse 14, "But whoever drinks of the water that I shall give him will never thirst, but the water that I shall give him will become in him a fountain of water springing up into everlasting life." Narito po si JR Kuyam, Buhing Tubig.
Buhing tubig, ipawa ako, ang nagmalang kasing-kasing.
Okay, ang atin namang susunod na awitin is a Visayan song again na ang ibig sabihin ay Panginoon Jesus. Amen. Walang ibang pangalan ng mga pangyarihan kundi ang pangalan ng ating Panginoong Jesus. He is our King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. He is worthy of all our praise and thanksgiving. Narito po ang awitin na Augmented 7, Ginoong Jesus. Okay, para naman sa ating susunod na awitin sa linggong ito, ay talaga namang napakagandang awiting may puso. The catchy lyrics of this song goes, "Muling silaban, bumalik ka sa laban, ilabas ang sandata, ang puso, para sa karangalan at kadakilaan. Ipakilala ang hari, Diyos ng iyong puso." Wow! Narito po ang Puso by Quest and Michelle Santiago. Alright, for our next song naman ay isang napakagandang awitin mula pa noong dekada 90. Nasa kabila ng pinagdadaanan ng composer ng awiting ito, isang pangungusap ng Diyos ang kanyang nasulat. Sabi ng awitin, "Di ba't nag-usap na tayo? Di ba't payapa ka na kahit may bagyo pa? But ngayon, ika'y bumabalik. Nasaan ako? Nag-usap na tayo." From the legend ng Christian Music Community, narito po ang Der Butch by Butch Chervet.
Di ba't nag-usap na tayo? Di ba't payapa ka na kahit may bagyo pa? Oh, ba't ka ngayon, ika'y bumabalik. Sa nasan kaya ako, nag-usap na tayo.
Okay, for our next song naman, is napakagandang paalala sa atin. Sabi ng John 3:16, "For God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son, that whoever believes in Him shall not perish, but have eternal life." Amen. Narito po ang Glory Fall, Believe.
He has the best for me.
Okay, our next song naman sa linggong ito ay from the Coffee House Session live performance ng ating mga kapatid ng bandang Room 8 Serenity. Narito po ang kanilang awitin, Pagsamba.
Ang aking pagsamba sa'yo'y iaalay. Ikaw ang musika kapag ako'y nalulumbay. Tunay na kagalakan sa puso'y huwag mong alisin. Banal mong spirito, ako ay puspusin.
Alright! Ang susunod na naman nating featured song for this week ay isang Visayan song ulit. Nang ibig sabihin ay pupurihin ka. Wow! Tunay nga po na sa lahat ng pagkakataon ng buhay natin, siya'y karapat-dapat na purihin at sambahin. Sabi ng Psalms 145 verse 3, "Great is the Lord and worthy of great praise, and there are no limits to the extent of His greatness." Narito po ang Daigun Ka by Koliraya.
Daigun ko, ikaw, o Diyos na labing
Alright! Bago pa tayo magpatuloy sa ating featured song, let me present to you our featured artist for this week. It's a pop rock band with Christ-centered lyrics music, joining in different competitions and won recognitions. The name of the band inspired of the Bible in Hebrews 3 verse 14, "For we are made partakers of Christ, if we hold the beginning of our confidence steadfast until the end." Congratulations, partakers, for being the featured artist for this week. Okay, tuloy-tuloy na po tayo sa ating featured songs. Ang ating susunod na awitin ay mula sa ating mga kapatid naman from Mindanao. The catchy lyrics of this song, "Tayo na, magsama-sama, magkaisa. Hallelujah, tagumpay ay nasa Diyos. Hallelujah, ibigay lahat sa Kanya." Amen! Nasa Diyos ang ating tagumpay. Sabi ng Proverbs 16 verse 3, "Commit to the Lord whatever you do, and He will establish your plans." Narito po ang Dasig, Tagumpay. Alright, for our next song naman ay from FSR or Fruit Should Remain. Sabi ng Lamentation 3 verse 22 to 23, "The Lord's love never ends. His mercies never stop. They are new every morning. Lord, your loyalty is great." Amen. Maglaho man ang lahat, ang pag-ibig ng Diyos ay mananatili magpakailan-kailan pa man. Narito ang awitin ng Fruit Should Remain or FSR, composed by yours truly, Never Ending Love.
Mm-hmm. for something that I don't know. In my brokenness, I feel some restlessness, longing for someone that I never knew. Till you found me and lifted me up, you gave me peace, hope and love. Jesus, you told me never give up. You wrapped me with your loving arms, embraced me with the warmth of your sweet love. You covered me with the righteousness of God. You came to me with never-ending love. You gave me true happiness and filled the emptiness. Now that I found you, I'll hold on to you. Jesus, you found me, lifted me up. You gave me peace, hope and love. Jesus, you told me never give up. You wrapped me with your loving arms, embraced me the warmth of your sweet love. You cover me with righteousness of God. You came to me with never-ending love. You came to selflessly.
Okay, before I present the featured song of the week, this program would like to thank the following: Road Microphone Philippines, Dying Movement, and United Christian Artists of the Philippines. Okay, ito na po ang ating pinakaintay. Isang napakagandang reminder sa atin na kung kanina never-ending love, ngayon naman ay tungkol pa rin sa love ni Lord sa atin. Sabi niya, love na love kita. Ang sarap lang pakinggan na mahal tayo ng ating Panginoon. Grabe. We love because He first loved us. Yung sino ka man na nakikinig at nanonood ngayon, mahal na mahal ka ng Panginoon. Narito po ang Love na Love Kita by Carding Show.
Kabalisahan, takot, pangamba. Puso ay tuliro, walang maaasahan man, buti nariyan ka.
Wag na.
na mag-alala. Love na love kita. Huwag na mag-alala.
Alright! Kagaya po ng aking nabanggit kanina, ang Christian Music Hub, your source of your Christian music, ay available na po sa Google Play Store and Apple Store plus Web Player too. The app is now made free. Kaya ano pang hinintay nyo sa mga may Android devices dyan? Punta na sa inyong Play Store account at i-download na ang app. At dyan po, nagtatapos ang inyong Christian Music Featured Song of the Week. See you again next week, same time, same channel. I'm VJ Lujel. Enjoy the app and start blessing the artist.
All the world seems dark and broken, but your love has already spoken this more life than this world. Give up your throne just to give us another chance with you.